Hello, my name is Michael. I was born in 1946, December. It makes me 76 years old now. I will be 77 in December 2023. I had both knees replaced with titanium metal. I have herniated disc at C2, 3, 4, and 5. I had a bad limp when I was 35 years old from a bad lower back. I started exercising and I got rid of that limp. I got rid of all back problems, all other problems I had. I just used my knees too much, so I had to get them replaced. Anyway, we'll do some exercises today for seniors or for those who feel they're not healthy enough to do it. You can get into it. We'll start with isometrics, then we'll work with a red 50 strength rubber band. They come in 10, 20, 30, 40, and 50 strengths. We'll get started with the exercises, 100 each. Just start out with doing this if you want, and just one of each. Don't do it all, okay? Until you're ready to, you feel you're ready to do it, because you try and get it all done today and you will feel sore tomorrow, okay? So let's go, do what you can, don't do too much. Here you go, 100 each. Roll the shoulders back. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Going forward now. I do have pneumonia now, and I do have a bad sore throat and a stuffy nose, but we'll go through the exercises anyway. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Going up now. Straight up with your shoulders. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. night. Once in a while, my laptop will try and shut itself off, so I have to just push the mouse on the floor to get it to go back. I don't know how to, I'm not computer savvy. Okay, we're gonna swing our arms. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Okay, now we're going to swing our arms around, backward, then forward. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. I'm not used to counting out loud, I used to count to myself. So if I forget to count out loud, I apologize. Here we go, forward now. One. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. I guess I have to kick that mouse every time I end one set of exercise. Here we go, sideways now. 100. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Okay, the good part about these exercises is you could do it anywhere you are. Go on vacation, I take my rubber band with me. You'll see the rubber band in a while. We'll go like an upper pendulum, 100 times. Touch the knee. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Take off my tongs. move the mouse. Now we'll go and twist 100 times. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. These exercises work on every muscle in your complete body, from your toes on up to your neck. We're going to do the rubber band now. See how I stretched it? It's going to stay stretched. And what I do is I start out with this side over the shoulder. See it stretched? Okay. Ready to go? 100. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nine, 10, look to the left now, 100 times, keeping it straight, parallel with your arm, here you go, 1, 2, 3, Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. You're just toning your muscles, you're not building muscles. Okay, here you go. It's straight, 100. One. Two. Three. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. Okay, now we're going to do the side forward. Keep that straight. Go. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Here we go, left side. 100 times. Two. Three. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. I should have said you are building muscles and you're toning them at the same time. Okay, we're going to do sideways now. Sideways with the rubber band. Okay? 100. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 10. With this mouse again. And 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 9. Now we're going to face toward the rubber band, okay? The same thing, toward your body. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. 1. Left hand. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. Okay, now you're going to take the rubber band and put it across your chest. Bring it to your chest and try and touch your chest every time. That way you know you're touching it. Rubber band is tight. Here we go. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. Okay, left hand, touch your chest. Ready? Rubber band straight. Here you go. 1. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. I'm sure this is helping my pneumonia. So here you go. Rubber band straight. Touch your, come near your chest, okay? 1. 2. 3. 4. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. I keep forgetting to move the mouse. Okay, here you go. Left side. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. Okay, one last one. We'll move the mouse, make sure it doesn't stop. Okay, cross your chest. Arm 90 degrees and tension there. Ready? Go. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. Okay, left hand, and that's it. Like that, and then across your chest. Ready? Or your breast. Ready? Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, that's it. Now, if you would, if you liked the video, I was told to say click the like and subscribe also. So I hope you get your workout and I hope you feel better, because I don't have backaches. I hear people complain about having backaches all the time, people I meet. And you can see that people are in pain from the backache. And I sympathize, but I don't sympathize too much when the person doesn't exercise. And this, you could lose weight also doing this. I don't sweat doing it. So it's not, it's a non-sweating exercise. Anyway, I hope you have a good day, and I'll see you whenever you can on the video. Bye-bye.